While painting, I have been thinking about the power of art and how art projects in children's hospitals can make a big difference in their lives. By introducing contemporary art in places throughout the country, RX Art and its collaborating artists are brightening their environment, and through the RX Art educational program, we are also inviting the children to take part in a current creative dialogue that is collectively part of our world. The art, together with the education, I'm sure, can help in the healing process, and that is very important. It's been very exciting working with RX Art. Their program and mission has actually inspired this painting entitled Crossing Out Neglect with Care. I keep thinking about all the good that they've done working with children's hospitals in collaboration with contemporary artists throughout the country. And it's very special because it brings hope, color, and excitement to rooms that usually have no art or very little art, or the art has been outdated and now is updated and brought to a contemporary feeling that the kids can experience what is going on around them in the world that they are also a part of. It's very exciting.